get entered to win a 1-year free subscription to the bag website. Cute. I like it. Does that smell like rubber? Okay. So, 5 items in this one. This lip gloss. Star look. I don't really wear lip gloss in my neck, but it makes me sweaty. Ooh. I see my sister-in-law wants this, and my mother-in-law. And then, hand cream from Figs and Roots. I never know how to pronounce it. It smells like mango mandarin, and it smells really good. But I will plan on using this. And then facial exfoliant. I don't know how to pronounce that either, but I'm excited to use it. My face is always crazy. Beautiful. Next is a shimmer powder. I'm not sure what color. It's really gray. Glittery powders, but you know, this will work fine. And so I used the brush that Ipsy gave me. It's a crease brush. It was in my other video for my last video. And then the last thing is a highlighter from Glam. And so it's like a champagne color. I'm not really sure about this because I don't really know how to use it. I'm assuming highlight is for like under your eyes, like when you contour your face, like right here, and like, you know, the main parts of your face. But overall, I mean, I always like my bag. I might use that highlighter. This I'm going to give away. Called Guilty Pleasure. Maybe I'll try it out. I don't know. I will use the eyeshadow. I will use the exfoliant. And I will use the hand cream. I like to try to use it all. But that is it for our October bag of Ipsy.